Hey, what's up you guys? It's Judie here with my life as KIKAY. On this channel, I create videos on product reviews, makeup tutorials, and lifestyle advice with the aim to entertain, educate, and enrich the lives of others. So if you're new here, consider subscribing. Today's video is simply going to be a video of me saying thank you. I want to say a huge, big thank you. So far on my YouTube journey, it has been amazing, to say the least. Today's video is going to be an appreciation video. I just wanted to take the time to say thank you to every single person who has hit that subscribe button, who has hit the notification bell, who has liked, commented, engaged on my videos, on my channel, and actually cared about me and my YouTube life. There are those of you who consistently watch, like, and comment on every single video that I put out. And to those people, I just wanted to make this video to say thank you, because it means so very much to me. I have now been consistently putting videos out on YouTube 3 days a week, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, for nearly 3 months now. So it has been quite an interesting journey, to say the least. It has been a lot of hard work, but at the same time, every single time someone tells me that my video has helped them, or that my video has inspired them to do a new makeup look, or encourage them to go out and try a new makeup product, then that's all the reward and the motivation that I really need to create these videos. Because it's for you guys. It's for those people who engage with me and say, hey, I enjoy your content, thank you for making this video, I really enjoyed watching it. It's for you guys that I make this video, because if there aren't any people there watching my videos, then what's the point of me making them? So I just wanted to say thank you to each and every one of you who have subscribed to my channel. To those of you who do watch but yet are not subscribed, thank you for watching, but it would mean so very much to me if you would hit the subscribe button. I know there are those of you who lurk, like who watch my videos but aren't subscribed. It would mean the world to me if you would join the life of KIKAY. Now I know that I did put in my intro video, like my channel trailer, what the word KIKAY means. For those of you who aren't aware, the word KIKAY is a Filipino slang word for a chick who loves makeup, beauty, and fashion. And that's exactly who I am. That is the side of me that I portray here on my channel, and that's why I thought the word KIKAY was a suitable name to name my channel. So that's just a little bit of a backstory to what the word KIKAY means. It's not actually my name. My name is Judie, and the word KIKAY, I feel, it describes me very well. So for those of you who have joined my channel, if you don't mind, I would love to call you my KIKAYs. It's just like a team name, you know, my family here on YouTube, if that makes any sense. If you guys do like that idea, then like give the video a thumbs up, or let me know in the comments down below if that word is something that you don't mind being called. Like, just join the KIKAY family. Like, I feel it's cute and sweet. Anyway, so now, having said that, I did actually record this video already. I have already made an appreciation video saying thank you to everybody who has supported me on my channel so far. But since recording that video, my channel has actually grown a fair bit. When I recorded that first video, I was at 158 subscribers, and now at the recording of this video, I'm at 196 subscribers, so I'm not far off from 200, you guys. I'm so excited. I'm so happy. The Halloween series that I put out has really given me traction on my channel, and I feel like it was a good and wise decision on my part to do that. I'm so happy that those of you who have watched those videos have subscribed to my channel as a result. So thank you for being here. Thank you for watching. I do want to shout a few people out, because through the starting of my channel, there have been a few people who have consistently been there with me step by step. Not just liking my videos, but also following me on Instagram and liking and commenting on my photos there. So I want to shout out those few people who have been doing that. The first one is Liz Cucio. I don't know if that's how you say her last name. Liz, if you're watching this, I'm sorry if I said your last name wrong. Liz Cucio. I will leave her channel listed in the description bar down below. But Liz is one of those people who, on my, I think it was my second live stream, she was there with me. From the beginning of the live stream to the end of it, she was there with me. One of two viewers. The first one was my husband. He was watching my live stream with me in the other room, and Liz was the other person who was there. She was talking to me. She was saying, look, it's okay. You know, we're all starting somewhere. And she was just there supporting me and watching my my live stream with me. And we had sort of just met each other online, so it wasn't even like she was a friend of mine watching from, you know, another country. We just met online and she was so sweet. She supported me. She was there throughout my whole entire live stream. And since then, she has been liking, commenting, engaging on my channel, and just being really, really overall supportive. So Liz, if you're watching this, I want to say a great big thank you, and I want to shout you out here on my YouTube channel. And I just want to say thank you so much for being there. And Liz is also someone, you guys, who is starting out on YouTube, so if you want to go and check out her channel down below and subscribe, leave her a follow, a like, a comment on her videos, that would mean so much to me, because starting out on YouTube is really, really tough, and any support and engagement that we can get on our videos means absolute world to us. So yes, I want to say thank you to Liz. The next person I want to say thank you and give a shout out to is Christine Dizon. I will also leave her channel listed in the description bar down below. Please also give her a follow and a like, because Christine is also the same as Liz. They are both actually friends. They are two Filipino moms vlogging in New Zealand, and they have both sort of discovered me as well, and both love and support me on my channel. Christine is the same as Liz. She is always constantly liking, watching, supporting me on my videos, and I really just wanted to shout her out and say a big thank you as well. Christine also is a small YouTuber and starting out in her YouTube journey, so if you guys want to chuck her a follow, subscribe, like, and comment on her videos, that would also mean a lot to her as well as to me, I'm very, very sure. There's another lovely YouTuber as well who I want to shout out here on my channel. She's always taking the time out of her day to comment and to respond to my comments on her videos, because I'm a subscriber of hers, and her name is Hawa Sow. She is always so beautiful in her videos and so real and so down to earth, and I would really, really like it if you guys went and checked out her channel, because she is so beautiful and the content on her videos is just so real and down to earth and keeping it 100, you know. And Hawa is just so beautiful. Her makeup looks and the content and the videos that she comes out with, I find just so entertaining and so soothing to watch, and the way that she speaks is really my cup of tea. So this is why I love her and I support her on her channel as well. So if you guys want to go check out Hawa's channel, it is in the description bar down below as well. Hey guys, this is editing me in the future. My channel is growing so quickly that there are people that I constantly want to shout out, but I did want to edit this into the video because I didn't want to miss shouting out this person as well in this video. So I want to shout out Lentina Lum as well. Her channel is also listed in the description box down below. Definitely go check out her channel, because this woman, you guys, you need to go check out her channel, because this woman is so full of life and light and exuberance, and her dance and her life, she's just so full of positivity and life. And watching her videos actually fills me with happiness and positivity, and definitely someone that I wanted to shout out and include into this video, even if I hadn't filmed it while I was filming in that video. Yeah, definitely want to check out Lentina Lum's channel. You will never leave her channel without a smile on your face. Her videos are amusing. She is funny as all hell, and the content that she puts out is just like, she talks about her story time, about her life. She's just so full of life and culture and laugh, and her smile is amazing as well. So definitely go check out Lentina's channel. I wanted to shout her out because she shouted me out in one of her videos as well, but I didn't want to shout her out because she shouted me out. I just want to shout her out because her channel and her as a person is absolutely amazing as well. So yeah, be sure to leave her a like and a follow and a subscribe. Give her some love and tell her I sent you. Another YouTuber that I want to mention here on my channel is another fellow Australian YouTuber. Her name is CindyLou Bindi. She is someone that I have just recently discovered here on YouTube, and I also follow her videos. And Cindy is someone who, when I watch, really, really encourages me to keep my videos at 100 and down to earth and relatable. And while I'm the one who is the supporter on her channel, I just find that her content is something that I really enjoy watching. And the reason that I'm mentioning her in this video is because she is someone who works so hard on her channel, and while she is a fair bit bigger than I am, I think she's at 4,000 subscribers as we speak right now, I find her videos inspiring and encouraging to watch because she works so hard to make good and great content. I'm pretty sure she uploads 5 days a week, and you guys, uploading 3 days a week for me is so much hard work in itself. So for someone like Cindy to upload 5 days a week, that is just like mind-blowingly good, and the dedication and the hard work. So While I know I only have like nearly only 200 subscribers and Cindy has 4,000, if you are one of my 200 that is not part of Cindy's subscribe 4,000, then you better go join that 4,000 and make it 5,000. So yeah, I just wanted to mention Cindy's channel here on my video because I find her videos very inspiring and encouraging to watch. And yeah, just the fact that she uploads 5 days a week is incredibly mind-blowingly encouraging and motivating for me as well. Another channel that I'm so eager to mention here also is ProdigyGirlGaming. Now, I know that might sound a bit strange to you guys because my channel is beauty and fashion and ProdigyGirlGaming is a completely different niche. It's gaming. But ProdigyGirl has been so incredibly supportive of me and my channel. Like, so supportive that I can't even believe it. Like, she is the main reason that I am nearly at 200 subscribers. I actually met ProdigyGirlGaming on one of Sean Cannell and Think Media's live streams, and ProdigyGirlGaming noticed me on there and she went on my channel, and we were like, we've been talking since then, and she reached out to me and she said, hey look, I know that we're a different niche, but it would be so cool if you could do a makeup paint, face paint look from my Grand Theft Auto Online game. So she reached out to me and she said, hey, can you do this look? And so we were talking since then. I did the makeup look. It is now up on my channel. I will leave that video linked up here where you can check out the skull makeup look that I did, which is based on her character on the Grand Theft Auto Online game. So yeah, she reached out to me. She said, look, do this video. I will shout you out to my subscribers. Like, she knows, like, we both understand that it's a different niche, but just to have someone reach out to me like that from a completely different niche and say, hey look, I think your channel is great and I want to shout you out to my 18,000 subscribers, that was so encouraging to me. Like, I'm only nearly at 200 and she's at 18,000. And so that was extremely humbling to me and encouraging to know that there are some really, really good people out there who want to see the small people grow. So I wanted to take the time to say thank you to ProdigyGirlGaming for reaching out to me, for supporting me, and just for being there and someone, you know, that I can talk to about the struggles of being a small YouTuber and starting out and just all the hard work that goes into it. And all these people that I have mentioned who have reached out to me and support me on my channel, I just want to say a huge thank you for being there, for connecting with me on some sort of level. And you know, as me being someone in real life who doesn't really make friends very quickly and very, I don't know, very well on such a deep level, so I found it really surprising that I could connect with someone online on such a level. And it was all simply because these people, these women reached out to me and said, hey look, I wanna help you grow on your YouTube journey, can we support each other? And yeah, I just wanna say a huge, massive, massive thank you to these people for being there. And to you watching. To those of you who are watching right now and still watching, it means that you support me on my channel. And I wanna say thank you to you. You watching right now. I wanna say thank you for being here. If you haven't subscribed yet, it would mean the absolute world to me if you did. I'm hoping to have reached 1,000 subscribers in the next few months and 4,000 hours of watch time, which means for me, I will be able to monetize my videos and hopefully be able to earn a little bit of money, which I can then reinvest back into my channel, which will enable me to keep on making videos and content for all of you watching. Also, one more mention before I go. This one's not exactly like a small YouTuber supporting me, but this is a channel that I have found so much encouragement, enrichment, motivation, just encouragement and support whenever I watch those videos. And this channel is Think Media and Video Influencers. If you have not yet seen these channels, if you are a small YouTuber starting out, or even if you are someone who has done YouTube for a while, but you've hit a plateau and you want to get reinvigorated and re-motivated to keep on making content and find out how you can keep on making your videos innovative and encouraging and enriching to other people, then definitely check out Think Media and Video Influencers. The people who run these channels are Sean Cannell and Benji Travis and their team. These channels focus on teaching and educating people starting out on YouTube on how to monetize their videos, how to keep them engaging, how to engage with your audience, and teaching new YouTubers how to create influence, income, and impact through online video. So if you guys were looking for a channel that would help you on your YouTube journey, creating videos, creating content, then definitely check out Think Media and Video Influencers. I will also leave those channels listed in the description box down below. Another thing that has really, really helped me on my YouTube journey is signing up to the Video Ranking Academy online video course that Sean Cannell has created. So being a part of that online course and the Video Ranking Academy private Facebook group has been incredibly helpful and encouraging to me in my YouTube journey and creating the videos that I do. Studying the Video Ranking Academy course has also helped me discover on how to rank my videos, how to tag my videos, how to make my videos get discovered. From one person in a million, billion, I don't know, people who are logged into YouTube every single day who use that platform to promote their videos, doing Sean Cannell's online course has really helped me know how I can optimize my videos and help them get discovered on YouTube and me get discovered on YouTube. So I've found this course to be incredibly enriching and educational and motivating as well. Now, signing up to the Video Ranking Academy course was not enough for me. Sean Cannell and Benji Travis have also come out with a YouTube Secrets book, which I have also bought, and reading this book so far has given me so much more further insight and encouragement and education and how to efficiently run my YouTube channel and just organize my life where I can make my YouTube channel something that I can do as a part-time job maybe later on down the road, because you know, I have a goal where I want to be able to do YouTube as a part-time job when comes the time when I have to be at home as a stay-at-home mom. So that's my goal, that's why I have started my YouTube channel now, so when the time comes, even though it might be still a few years away from now, I want to be able to have something then that I have laid the foundation for now. Does that make any sense? So all of these people who have been an integral part of my YouTube journey, being able to build the foundation of what I have right now, they have been so incredibly encouraging, motivating, and an integral part of my growth here on YouTube, which is why I wanted to make this video to say thank you to each and every one of these people and to those of you who are watching. And you know, even if you might not be commenting or liking my videos, even if you are watching, that means so much to me. So thank you. Thank you. I want to say a huge, huge thank you to all of you. Now, at this point, I'm hoping by the end of the year, I will have reached 200 or at least 300 subscribers. It is now, it'll be November by the time this video is up. So I'm hoping by the end of the year, I will have reached at least 300 subscribers. God willing, all the hard work that I'm putting into this, all the hard work and the heart and soul that I'm pouring into my channel, I really, really hope that I see the fruits and the reward of all the hard work that I put into it, because it means a lot to me. This channel means a lot to me. I can't even explain on how much I care about the work that I do here on YouTube. And you know what, I actually do want to mention one more person, and that person is my husband Nick. Now, I know that I can say thank you to him in person, like it's not even something that I have to put out on the internet, where I want to tell you all that he has been the best, he's been the most supportive, he has been my number one fan, he has just been there supporting me through my YouTube journey, seeing me through all my low moments and the times where I feel discouraged and the times where I have stayed up late till 3 o'clock in the morning trying to get things done, doing research for my channel, doing research for my video ideas. He has been there with me through all of it. He's been there when I have spent money on my channel that I'm not even going to see the investment for back in who knows how long, but he has been there with me. He has been encouraging me with this creative journey of mine. So I just want to say thank you to my husband Nick. I know this is something I can say to your face, babe, but I just want to put it out in the universe that I love you, and I want to say thank you for supporting me on my channel and just in my life and just being there, being my rock, being my supporter. So yeah, that's it for this video, guys. If you're still watching, thank you so much for being here. Thank you for your support and for your love, and I hope that this journey that we will have together on YouTube will last till the millions. So thank you for watching, you guys, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.